Over the next 5 days, 100 cars will be driving across Europe, all to raise money for charity.
And we're all lost.